Yeah, fuck boy.
You look tired, Captain. Not tired. Just hurt. To change the world, you have to be the kind of man who can make the hardest decisions.
I couldn't agree more.
I saw you as a son. I should have known you'd turn on me, just like all the others.
Turn? I've worshipped you, your mind, your conscience, wanting to help others, the way you never gave up.
That's because men like us have a duty and responsibility to use our talents in the service of others. Even if they don't appreciate it, we have to do what's best for those beneath us, whether they understand it or not.
No, you're wrong! You are everything I wanted to be! You just threw it away!
Yes, of course, you're right, Peter. I see that now. The neural interface affected my mind.
We can fix it together.
I don't think so, fuck.
If you hurt me, do everything I can. I'll make sure you get the best out of it.
No! If they put me away, they'll take my arms!
Was it me? You said you'd never abandon me. You promised. Remember?
But of course, you rest easy, knowing your secret is safe with me.
You do what you think is best, Dad. That's all my love is can. Even when it hurts like hell.
Peter, where are you going? Peter? Peter!
Thank you.
You're gonna be okay, man. You got the kid right here.
Wait, when did the first Spiderman come out?
Mary Jane Watson, associate editor.
Congrats. I knew you could do it.
What about you? Find a job yet?
Oh, no, but,
I'll be right with you, honey. Thank you.
I was actually considering maybe a career job.
Hmm?
I think I might want to become a chef.
I'm sorry, no, it's... You're a scientist. A good one.
The last project I worked on included a monster octopus that almost destroyed the city.
I mean, you do know the power of a chicken curry.
I do. Still working on my balcony stuff.
Going camping?
Oh, my new place isn't going to be ready for about a week, so I'm going to be crashing with Miles for the next few months.
Oh. You know... You can always stay at my place. Only if you want to.
No. I mean, yes. I mean, no, I don't. I'm not want to. Meaning, I do want. But I mean, you do.
I never stopped wanting to.
Neither.
Hey. Fuck yeah, dude. Fuck yeah. Honestly, like, that whole fucking sequence was immaculate. Oh, from the final boss fight to beating his ass on the side of the fucking building. A heart-wrenching moment with him. I'm not the biggest fan of Spider-Man, but I like it enough to know when good is good. It's always been a part of my childhood. I've owned several Spider-Man games. I've played even more. It's weird that he's not my favorite, but he's always right there. And I have to say, like, the game was incredible. The storyline was amazing. And the villains they included were holy shit. And even the collectibles didn't bother me that much. Like, it was a bit of a grind, but it wasn't, like, that bad. And it was smooth, it was responsive, nothing was ridiculous, well, except for the drone missions. Those are kind of stupid. Didn't like those too much, and the stealth ones I could probably do, I just need to figure it out. But, I mean, from the birth of Dr. Octopus, yeah. And the subtle hints to the Green Goblin, that's going to be coming up sooner rather than later. The incredible voice acting, like, these guys really fucking put in everything. It was amazing. It honestly was. Eventually, we'll get around to playing the DLC, but until then, I'm just going to let the credits roll and go from there. So this has been Spider-Man, or more accurately, Marvel Presents Spider-Man. I'll let the credits roll. Thank you guys for watching. As always, stay godlike.
I'm not an expert or anything, but I think it's in the way.
I'm getting too nervous. Hey, all right, so where do you want this?
Right over here is fine.
All right. Hey, so Pete?
Yeah?
I kind of got to talk to you about something I can't tell my mom about.
What's up?
Well, weird things have been going on. Like, physically.
Oh. Well, you know, you're at that age where your body starts to change. And so you may be noticing some areas,
no,
for example.
Not that. I think it's better that I show you.
No. It's pretty weird, right? Not that weird.
Oh, what is this? It's not every day that you get two post-credit scenes. Oh, there it is.
So close.
Oh, wait a minute.
But I'll keep trying. I will find a cure. I will. I love you, son.
Oh, that's...